I was addicted to cocaine. I was in an abusive relationship, and I nearly lost my life many times. But on this occasion, I lay on the floor dying, and I was ready to give up. I had no more fight left. And my mother's face came to me from the grave one more time, and she said, "Get up, fight, one more fight." And I lifted the phone and I phoned the police before I was kicked unconscious. I was carried out of my home by a policeman who saved my life. I was healed by a doctor. I sat in the room and I couldn't speak. And the doctor said to me, "Your partner told me you did this to yourself." And I said, "I didn't do this." And he said, "I know. And it's my job to get you safe." This song is a dedication to the policeman, to the doctor, to my mother, for coming back to save me one more time. And I know many of you know this song, and it's important to some of you. So for you tonight, I sing it. We can get through anything together with music. One more fight. Lipstick and cocaine, hurting my brain. Laying in my bed, feeling the pain. The uniform man at the door said, "Come with me, darling, it'll be okay. Gonna be okay." He said, "Come, dance with me, it'll be alright. It's gonna be alright." He said, "One more fight." Lipstick and cocaine down the rivers of hell. Too many locked doors, no one hears you yell. A knock at the door from the doctor's cell. He said, "Come, dance with me, you'll be alright. It's gonna be alright." He said, "Yes, you can do this, you can do this. It's one more fight. It was all I could see. Broken down promises, Lord, this can't be real." A voice from the night said, come with me, daughter, it's time to leave this place. Time to leave. My mother said, come. Come dance with me, daughter. It'll be okay. It's gonna be okay. She said, you can do this. It's just one more fight. Just one more fight. Lipstick and cocaine, it was hurting my brain. Lipstick and cocaine, I won't go back again.